Hi, God bless you, God bless you. Come on in, come on in, come on in. Swipe, share, invite followers. God bless you guys. How y'all guys doing? One prophetess Kimberly Hargraves. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, today is my birthday, and I just wanted to come on here and just celebrate my birthday a little bit with you guys before I go out. My family's gonna have me a nice birthday dinner celebration, so I'm excited. So I wanted to come on and just start off the new day of the month, amen. And we're going to just yield, pray for increase, amen. So I have a word, amen. I have a word. So I'm not gonna be on here really long, but I just wanted to say hi. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate you guys for just the birthday wishes, the people that sent birthday gifts. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for supporting the ministry. I just give God praise. This is the beginning of the month. I want to show you guys, just the magazine really, really quickly. And then I'm gonna get into this word. So let me just see if I can get into this magazine. I'm gonna show you guys this. Thank you for joining. Yeah, I'm gonna show you this magazine. So every month this ministry put out a new issue. And this month we have Dr. Diana Hollins on the magazine. I'm going to show you this and then we're going to pray. Amen. So, this is the magazine. And this is Dr. Diana Hollins on here. She's an anointed woman of God. She has a powerful, powerful testimony. I just want to show you this. Thank you for saying happy birthday. So, this is the inside of the magazine when you click it. All right. And I'm just going to go through here really quickly. Thank you. So, if you have any advertisements, we do advertise. Amen. Woman of God, she sold some shirts in my life. Amen. God bless you, Dr. Sarah. God bless you. Yeah, Dr. Tamara's in there too. Tara, yeah, she's in there too. Amen. So these are awesome t-shirts. Support. Amen. Healthy recipes. Tron made a salad. Beautiful. Awesome. I'm telling you, if you're discouraged, I'm having another writing workshop, so connect with me if you want help writing a book. So I'm just showing you awesome articles. Amen. New books are coming out. You can get a copy. If you want a print copy, email me or just text me on Facebook and I'll get that set up for you. Amen. But you should have the links. The links is on Facebook. So just yeah, let me know. And I'll get that to you. All right. And this is an interview. I interview Dr. Tarver. All right. So I'm just showing you guys just the magazine for this month. Amen. And this is my birthday. So this is awesome. Just God is good. So I had a Dr. Hollins. This is her interview. A mighty woman of God. And she's having a revival come out and support. So this is pretty much the magazine this month. And maybe we got some great things in there. All right. So for joining. So today's my birthday and I'm excited. I just wanted to come on here and just to, just give a quick word and just to, pray prophetically with you guys. All right, so thank you for joining this morning. I love you guys. I appreciate all of you guys. So listen, Psalms 85, 12, Psalms 85, 12. It tells us that the Lord is going to give what is good. The Lord is going to give what is good. A lot of people, you are waiting for God to do something. Amen. He's going to do what is good. And somebody say this, that our land is going to yield its increase. That our land is going to yield its increase. What does that mean? That your land, amen, is going to, produce a mighty abundant harvest. Amen. It's going to produce a mighty harvest, a mighty crop, abundance. It's going to be fruitful. That your land is going to yield its increase. Amen. So God's going to take the little that you have, and He's going to make it great in size. He's going to intensify with what you have. Amen. I need somebody to say, yeah, that your land is going to yield its increase. God is going to give what is good. God is going to make up for lost time. Amen. I'm a living witness. God is a God that restores. So, God, He gives good gifts. I want you to know that today, you guys, amen, that God is going to give you rains in your season. This is somebody's season. The things that you felt were held up, that God is going to give rains in your season. This is your time. Some of you have been overlooked. Some of you have been frustrated beyond frustrated. Some of y'all have been tested and tried. And a lot of you passed the test. And this is your season. And guess what? You're getting ready. We are ready for this. Hallelujah. Your land is going to receive the rain because God is pouring down showers. God is raining on our crops. Amen. Listen, I want to encourage you guys to continue to do the right thing. Continue to be faithful unto God. Amen. That your land is going to yield its increase. Amen. That God is going to give rains in your season. So when your land is going to yield, it's going to produce. Amen. And you're getting ready to bear fruit. Amen. The trees of the field will bear its fruit. Let me tell you something. When God gets a hold of you, my God, you're going to look different. You're going to talk different. You're going to walk different. It's going to be something different about you. Because why? Because you carry the glory of God on your life. You carry the favor of God on your life. Amen. Somebody says, my land is getting ready to yield its increase. Amen. You're getting ready to produce. Amen. See, a lot of you have been through the Christian process. You have been stretched every way imaginable. Some of you felt like you didn't even have the faith. Amen. But listen, at the end of that thing, you know, it's a blessing. Amen. Let me tell you something. I give God glory for my trials, my tribulations, my storms, the things that I've been through. Listen, you know, I never thought me being on probation for 2 years would yield something great. Amen. I never thought, you know, me being in the wilderness will yield something great. But I give God praise for that. All right. So I need somebody to hold tight. Hold tight. Every bad thing that you've been through. You know, God can turn it around and make something good out of it. You know, listen to me. Listen. Some people on here, you are ashamed. The enemy is trying to cause shame of what you've been through. It's time for you to come forth and testify and tell about the goodness of God. Tell about what God has done for you. Amen. Listen, you may be struggling right now, but it's only a season. I need you guys to get in the word and begin to decree and declare and begin to prophesy over yourself and say, my land is going to yield its harvest. My land is going to yield not only a harvest, but a bountiful harvest. The harvest that God is going to give me is going to be overflowing. Other people around me are going to reap from the blessing that God has on my life. Amen. I am prosperous. Come on, somebody. Amen. I'm telling you, I got the favor of God on my life. Begin to decree some things. Amen. Listen. Somebody say it's time for me to produce. Somebody say it's time for me to produce on here this morning. Amen. It is. That's right. You're overflowing. Listen, it's your time. You know, you done sowed seeds. And guess what? If you give, it shall be given back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, shall men pour into your bosom. My God, keep on, I'm telling you, keep on sowing in righteousness. You're going to reap peace and joy. I decree peace and joy upon you this morning. You know, the Lord says he's like a sun in a shield. He gives grace and his glory. He says, no good thing does he withhold from those who walk uprightly. So continue to walk uprightly with the Lord. Amen. It is time for you to produce. Amen. So I decree and declare, come on now, that our land's going to yield its harvest. That you're going to be fruitful. Come on, somebody. Amen. You know, I don't care what the enemy's trying to do to get you discouraged. I don't care what he's trying to do to make you feel like nothing is happening. God ain't hearing your prayers. I rebuke that in the name of Jesus. You're going to go forth in your call. You're going to go forth in your destiny. You're going to go forth in everything that God has for you. I break that stagnancy spirit off of you in the name of Jesus. Listen to me. I break that off of you in the name of Jesus. I send forth the fire of God upon each and every person underneath my voice in Jesus' name, that you're going to be fruitful. Amen. I decree and declare divine connections this month. Divine connections, opportunities, doors that have been shut to swing wide open in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare that we'll walk in the authority that Christ has given us. Amen. And listen, I decree and declare that we're going to take back our stuff. Amen. We're going to take back our stuff. Jesus, we're not going to sit down and we're not going to let the enemy get away with certain things. No, we're going to fight this good fight of faith. We're going to stand firm in the Lord in the power of his might. Amen. The kingdom of heaven suffer violence, but the righteous, we take it back by force. So we're going to take it back by force in Jesus' name. The word of God tells us that if it's a thief among us, if he has been caught, he has to return back to us sevenfold. So somebody just get ready. Get ready, get ready, get ready. Let me tell you something. Ezekiel 34:27. It says, also the trees of the field will yield its fruit, and the earth will yield its increase.
and they will be secure on the land. Get ready for stability. Get ready for, you know, security in your life. Get ready for that. And the word of God says, then they will know that I am the Lord, because I have broken their yokes and have delivered them from the hands of those who enslaved them. I decree and declare that God is going to break every yoke, that God is going to break every chain in Jesus' name. Thank you for the super hearts. I appreciate it. Amen. So I decree and declare, God, we thank you for peace. God, I thank you for favor this month. God, I thank you, Father God, hallelujah, for long life. I decree and declare long life over you guys in Jesus' name. I decree and declare the blessings of the Lord. Amen. He make you rich this month, and he will add no sorrow. I decree and declare, come on now, hallelujah, Jesus, that every rough place in your life, that God will make it smooth. Come on now. And that every crooked place, that God will make it straight in Jesus' name, that God will set you up on the mountaintops. Hallelujah. Like you make your feet like the feet of the hinds feet and set you up on those high places in Jesus' name. I decree and declare that God will make a river for you in the wilderness in Jesus' name. Come on now. Hallelujah. Somebody say, God is going to rain on my season. Come on now. God is going to rain on my season. My God, listen to this. Hallelujah. I decree and declare, I prophesy that your land is going to yield its harvest. Your land is going to yield its increase, and the heavens will give due. The heavens will give due. Amen. The heavens will rain upon you. You know, I'm telling you, God is going to rain down his spirit upon you. God is going to rain down his fire upon you. God is going to rain down his glory upon you, the Shekinah glory. God is going to give you peace. Amen. I decree peace. A lot of people on here, you're hurting. I come against that in the name of Jesus. I pray for peace in your heart. I pray for healing in your heart, in your emotions, in Jesus' name. I decree and declare, come on now, hallelujah, that those bad breaks that you've been experiencing, that they'll turn around and become good breaks in Jesus' name. I cancel every negative curse word spoken over us by people that were jealous of us, by people that just didn't understand. I cancel that in the name of Jesus, and I decree and declare that those curse words become blessings over us in Jesus' name. Come on now, hallelujah. So let me hurry get off of here, because I got to get ready to go. Hallelujah. But God, we just give you praise. We just give you honor, God, for who you are. Somebody just tell God you love him. Tell God you love him. Amen. Tell God you need him. Tell God you want more of him. Tell God you can't live without his presence. Amen. Let me tell you something. Somebody just needs to get into worship and just begin to, I'm feeling the fire of God on here so strong. Just begin to reverence the Lord. Amen. Just tell him that you need him, because he knows what you have need of before you even come ask him. God knows that you got certain bills that need to be met, and God is going to meet those. Amen. I'm telling you, you're looking at somebody that has been evicted before, but I always testify, I didn't say anything to anyone. I prayed to God. I came to God directly, and you know, God gave somebody a dream about me, and they knew they had to bless me. Come on now. Amen. Come on, people of God. So God knows that, you know, the your heart's desires. So continue to delight yourself in him, and he will give you your heart's desires. He will give you the desires of your heart. Jesus, I decree and declare that God is going to increase your territory. Jesus, my feet are burning. My God, God is going to expand you. Jesus, God is going to, I'm telling you, connect you with the right people and take you places that you're not even qualified to go to. My God, God is going to make your name great because he trusts you, because of your humility. This ain't a word for everybody, but this is a word for a few. Jesus, hallelujah, Lord God. I thank you, Father God, hallelujah, Lord, that we'll write the books that you have for us to write, Lord God, that we'll be obedient, Lord God, to the things you're telling us to do, God. God, I thank you for the burden of prayer, God. God, I thank you, God, for the intercession, Lord God, the spirit of intercession that will come upon the saints, Lord God. Lord God, I thank you, Father God, Jesus, Lord. I come against strife and envy and hate, hatred and division in the body of Christ. I rebuke that in the name of Jesus, Lord. I pray for love, Lord. I pray for peace upon your saints in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Lord God, I thank you, Father God. I just pray for strength on your people right now. Some people watching me felt like giving up. You felt like it was hopeless. It's not hopeless. In the name of Jesus, I need somebody to keep your mind on Christ, because he is your peace. Amen. He is your peace. I don't care what you're going through. Amen. Relationship problems. Problems on your job. Focus on Christ Jesus, because he says in this word, he will keep you in perfect peace for those whose minds are stayed upon him. Amen. Thank you for the happy birthday wishes. Amen. So God, we just give you praise. We give you glory. In Jesus' name, amen. So remember that, you know, that the Lord is going to give what is good. Amen. The Lord is going to give what is good. He's going to, you know, make it up to you and more. So a lot of people, you're frustrated. You're looking like, man, I'm old. You know, man, this didn't happen when I want it to happen. But he's going to give what is good. Amen. It's going to do exceedingly abundantly above and beyond anything you could think or ask or imagine. Amen. And your land is going to yield its crops. Your land is going to yield its increase. So I love you guys. You be encouraged. Amen. I need you guys to, if you want prayer, inbox me. Email me info@KimberlyHarbers.com. All right. I love you guys. God bless you. And I'm going to see you guys later. God bless.